That's our big breaking right there from the Bombay High Court, the courtroom. Former AG Mukul Rohatgi now arguing for Aryan Khan in the Bombay High Court. Rohatgi says that Aryan and his friend were caught by the NCB despite no consumption. Rohatgi further adds that the chats took place in abroad while Aryan Khan was abroad, and that's no way linked to the case in India, and of course, more importantly, related to this cruise drug bust case. Rohatgi also adds that the drugs were planted on Aryan Khan's friend Arbaaz. The former AG Rohatgi further adds that the chats NCB is currently citing is not even about the cruise party, therefore it cannot be linked to this. Also says there is no panchnama for seizure of Aryan's phone, then how is the NCB releasing chats? Rohatgi also says that the NCB's drug bust was pre-planned. These are some serious, grave allegations made by Rohatgi in court itself, almost saying that the NCB has not followed the set protocols before arresting and detaining Aryan Khan and friends. In fact, Rohatgi says that Aryan Khan's friend, Arbaaz Khan, who was found with drugs, was in fact planted. That's what he claims.